there's information in, information out. And so what that means is, it was interesting. I was working with one of our designers yesterday. Our designer had made their selections for all the plumbing fixtures, and immediately I had sent that out within just a couple minutes to our vendors to start pricing. And our designer said, wow, like, I can't believe you're on this. And it's not really a matter of how quickly we're getting this information out, but it's getting it out to the right people. The more information that we can push out to the right parties and track that and then get information in, the quicker we can build a home and be more efficient. So for example, we're sitting here in the laundry room, and as I'm looking, you know, there's 10 punch items, right, of items that need to be addressed by all the trades involved in this room. From tile that you see here, from the cabinetry, to electrical and plumbing, just little odds and ends. And the key is not waiting till last minute, that we come in early, we have our notepad, we have Builder Trend, and that we're taking these topics, we're getting this information out to all the responsible parties, tracking that, and then getting it completed.